One of the Hercules' unique combat capabilities is the delivery of heavy cargo such as tanks by LAPES, an acronym for Low Altitude Parachute Extraction System. A drogue chute at the rear of a specially reinforced pallet drags the tank out of the Hercules. The pallet absorbs the heavy impact of the landing.
When it exploded, the crater was enormous and the destruction total. It remains the single largest conventional bomb dropped on enemy forces.